Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In the last video, we covered the tutorial and the battle that taught us how to win battles. Alright, now in this video, I'm just showing a farming stage or battle. It's not a main story battle, so it's gonna show. But the pattern is basically gonna be like, I do one main story and then I'm gonna do one farming one. Because that way you guys don't miss too much of the action. So off screen, I leveled up my swords. I didn't level up. I'm gonna level up now. So I got 60 points to spend. I can spend them to upgrade their action abilities right here, which they cost a lot. I don't have enough when you have 60. And of course, I can give them a new weapon to hold. I don't have the books for these sword skills yet, or sword units. So I'm gonna upgrade these. Upgrade the attack. Get more troops. This is useful too. Research. Every time you level up, you get more points to spend. And of course, we get to learn defense now. But I don't have enough points for that. So farming is pretty important in this game, or you're going to be under-leveled. Because this game gets really hard. And the not even the middle of the game, it gets hard fast. So as I was saying before, I'm going to do one main story battle, and then I'm going to do one farming battle. But then I'm going to do some off-screen farming too. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'll keep that pattern.
This is all right, I can offer you at the moment.
I'll stick with being with the English for this character. I've started my French character, but I'm not going to show any of those battles yet, because technically
stage.
I don't need to show the tutorial again. But the French side, I'll most likely just show the main story ones. I really haven't decided. I'm so undecisive today. Alright, let's go. Let's get this. Now with this contract, we only have 3 days to complete it. And our target is there. See, I guess I should deploy somewhere near our target. Or I can deploy somewhere else and just not do the objective and just kill for fun. But there are only 3 days. We only have 3 days to do this. If you don't finish it, there's no punishment, it's just that you won't get the money you want, you're supposed to earn. So let's see, where should I start? Yeah, I'll start here. There's another officer here with me. He's not a unique officer. Alright, let's first grab a unit. I want to run in there single-handed. This is Dynasty Warriors, we can take on like 60 guys by myself. Gerard. Okay, I'll get the great story, guys. I still don't have the book necessary for me to upgrade their abilities yet. Maybe I'll earn it through farming. There's also another good reason to farm, is that sometimes you'll get books you need to upgrade your other units, so you don't have to buy them. I see a lot of red up ahead. When you see red flashing, that means your unit is weak against them. So that's not a good matchup here. I see one, two. Is it two? Or is it three? Only two groups. You know what? Since it's only the beginning of the game, I don't think it'll be that bad. So that's the sword wave ability, I just knocked them up just like that. Ow! My units are getting hurt. There you go. One defense point down. If Gerard is smart, he would walk into that castle to make the base commander appear, which means less work for me. I'm gonna use Spear Shield for a while. It's a very good unit, so I'm gonna level them up. Since Gerard is taking his sweet time to get in here, I'm gonna start. Oh, look at all that red. Whatever, let's die. Oh, English forces have entered the base. Perfect. Aim for the base commander. Ow. This is crazy. Get up, base commander. You guys need to get out of my way. There he is. For England! There we go. That didn't take really long, did it? Got contract fulfilled. So you don't technically need to use all 3 days to do it. You got first place, really? Okay, anyway. Get some fame. I've got useless loot I can sell. And, of course, money to buy more armor. So I'm probably gonna do like 2 or 3 more battles before I move on with the main story.
Hail to you. The war would appear to be proliferating. There are fierce battles in the Champagne region of France. Mercenaries are exceedingly in demand amidst these troubled times.
I unlocked a new area to battle. So I'm going to do some off-screen farming, and then I'll show you guys the next main story. So thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.